just grabbed this large sea robin incidentally while fluke fishing. These fish actually have legs. They can kind of crawl around on the bottom and make their way along. Some beautiful pectoral fins as well. Just a nice, cool fish.